It started with two turntables and a mic. Lightning strike, electricity. MC rip rhymes, DJ cut the wax viciously. The combo, maliciously raw, ingenious and precise. Mad nice, soon to be subject to mad heist. Niggas talking about they rock mad ice. Living mad shice in the battle of art versus trends. Poetry ends when money contends. The recipe blends and becomes diluted, polluted in fact. But check who's been recruited intact with rhymes for your mind. Every day's a struggle cause society framed you. But raise your head and walk with pride because I came to. Justice is deep inside of these lines that I designed, displaying situations of the times. People in general are targets of big money markets and are all disposable unless you come ready to work, fully posable, with suit and tie ready to buy into the bullshit images of people claiming that money's what their religion is. Filthy females that are visionless and flows that are precisionless. Let me be your mind's eye and vision this. Rise above your power is limitless. The ghetto's designed to leave you spiritless, living from day to day. Dodging AK spray, niggas doing anything for pay. In streets that spite the light of day, the fallen guard's been led astray. I must retaliate.
Why?
Because they made it that way.
Word.
Fully educated rhyme spray. My way is to give you something to cling to so you can survive dilemmas that you live through, then exist through your life and focus on being in search of what's real instead of just relying on the steel. The new lyrical selection, red, black, and green protection, motivation and pride connection, moving the focus of your perception away from nice cars with fuel injection. The lesson is often taught but never heard, leaving your vision forever blurred, killing for wealth in the world that's absurd, with hate and killing and fate delivered by a villain, fucked up from skunk and malt liquor, and now he's illin' cause he hasn't had a meal in 3 days. Chopped your neck in three ways, common occurrences these days. Soon to be locked in a cell for raising hell, looking back upon his life, wondering where he fell. But martyrs tell of many uncivil nights while battling for civil rights. Niggas die cause ignorance plights, and ignorance fights progress in all shapes and types by blocking the lights of success from niggas' sights. So a nigga snipes his brother who he claims he never likes and snatches his Adidas at nights. So I drop knowledge on mics until apocalypse strikes. Atomic blast blowing niggas off dirt bikes. I mold the soil into dirt spikes and jump straight from the top of the chart and drive him through the devil's heart. It's time to revolt and restart and live our lives from the heart and bring this music back to the art, rip it apart.